should split up.
I'm not sure that's...
Less chance we both get caught that way.
I suppose that's true.
We'll rendezvous inside. If you get a shot at Jelma, you take it.
Germain's built himself quite a fortress. I can't see any weak spots.
I don't think so.
I was on patrol duty in the town. I could have sworn I heard thunder.
I never heard anything.
What you do for you?
Ah! Are you cowering away from me?
Stop you!
Come back here! I'll turn you into horse and...
Shit! I'd like to fight around here.
Shit! Bad news there.
Citizen! You there! Hold! You!
Hey! Stay there, citizen!
Got ya!
I'll have a word with you!
You're mine!
Hold it, you!
Aha!
Come on! Come out where I can see ya!
Shit! I like flies around here.
Are you there, citizen?
Stop you!
There you are!
Yes, you! Ha!
Huh. What the hell happened to you?
Can't stop us!
Breather.
Christ! That's not good. Honor and scum!
Some bastards turned off Saint-Pierre.
Something's not right.
Thank you. What the devils?
What was that?
Gone, is he? Right, me too.
Better get back to the boys anyway.
What the hell was that?
So the prodigal assassin returns. I suspected as much when Latouche stopped sending his tax revenue. The darkness cannot protect you. You've become quite the thorn in my side. I assume Robespierre was your doing as well. No matter. His reign of terror served its purpose. The metal. The direct approach from an assassin. How refreshing. The metal has been fired and shaped. Quenching it will only set its form. I will find you. Why so persistent? Is it revenge? Did Belek indoctrinate you so thoroughly that you do his bidding even now? Or is it love? As Delacer's daughter turned your head. A waste of my time. Skulk all you like. It makes no difference.
Jesus, Seneca.
citizen!
Up and bloody disappeared, he did.
Dream hatch.
Bloody ghost. Right. Let's get back.
You won't lose me! Die!
What happened here?
Germain's got some kind of weapon. I've never seen its like before. He got away from me.
He didn't come past me. He must still be down there.
Elise!
Mademoiselle de la Serre as well.
Quite the reunion.
Stay hidden. Keep him talking.
Did you think this day would never come? That because François de la Serre had no sons to avenge him, that your crime would go unanswered?
Revenge, is it? Your vision is as narrow as your father's.
You'll want to talk. How wide of vision was your grab for power?
Power? No, you're smarter than that. This was never about power. It's always been about control. Did your father teach you nothing? The Order has grown complacent. For centuries, we focus our attention on the trappings of power, the titles of nobility, the offices of church and state. You cannot hide from me, boy. Here you are! Caught in the very lie.
Did you think this day would never come? That because François de la Serre had no sons to avenge, your crime would go unanswered?
Revenge, is it? Your vision is as narrow as your father's.
You'll want to talk. How wide of vision is your grab for power?
Power? No, you're smarter than that. This was never about power. It's always been about control. Did your father teach you nothing? The Order has grown complacent.
Do you think...
Hello, assassin! For centuries, we focus our attention on the trappings of power, the titles of nobility, the officer... For centuries, we focus our attention on the trappings of power, the titles of nobility, the offices of church and state, caught in the very lie we crafted to shepherd the masses.
I'll kill you!
I will find you. You're... you're not listening. Killing me won't stop anything. When our brother Templar see the old institutions crumble... Hello! When our brother Templar see the old institutions crumble, they will adapt. They will retreat to the shadows. We will at last be the secret masters we were meant to be. So come! Kill me if you can! Skulk all you like. It makes no difference. Unless you can miracle up a new king and halt the revolution in its tracks, it does not matter.
I can't find an opening!
We'll have to take him together.
Do you think yourself safe in your shadows? I see. Here you are!
Did you think this day would never come? That because François de la Serre had no sons to avenge him, that your pride would go unnoticed?
Revenge, is it? Your vision is as narrow as your father's.
You'll want to talk. How wise are you now? Your wrathful power.
Power? No. You're smarter than that. This was never about power. It's always been about control. Did your father teach you nothing? The Order has grown complacent. The darkness cannot protect you. I see you, assassin. For centuries, we focus our attentions on the trappings of power, the titles of nobility, the offices of church and state, caught in the very lie we crumble. Caught in the very lie we crafted to shepherd the masses.
I'll kill you!
You cannot hide from me, boy. And you think that will accomplish anything? In the wake of revolution, the Order will adapt. I will find you. They will retreat to the shadows, and we will, at last, be the secret masters we were meant to be. You cannot hide from me, boy. Hello, assassin! So come!
Did you think this day would never come? That because François de la Serre had no sons to avenge him, that your crime would go unnoticed?
Revenge, is it? Your vision is as narrow as your father's.
You'll want to talk. How wide of vision was your grab for power?
Power? No. You're smarter than that. This was never about power. It's always the darkness cannot protect you.
Did you think this day would never come? That because François de la Serre had no sons to avenge him, that your crime would go unanswered?
Revenge, is it? Your vision is as narrow as your father's.
You'll want to talk. How wide of vision was your grab for power?
Power? I see you, assassin. Power? No.
Did you think this day would never come? That because François de la Serre had no sons to avenge him, that your crime would go unanswered?
Revenge, is it? Your vision is as narrow as your father's.
You'll want to talk. How wide of vision was your grab for power?
Do you think yourself safe in your shadows? I have you now! Power? No, you're smarter than that. This was never about power. It's always been about control. Did your father teach you nothing? The Order has grown complacent. Skulk all you like. It makes no difference. I see you with nothing. For centuries, we focused our attention on the trappings of power, the titles of nobility, the offices of church. In the very lie we crafted to shepherd the masses.
I'll kill you!
You cannot hide from me, boy. I have you now! Hello! You're not listening!
Did you think this day would never come? That because François de La Serre had no sons to avenge him, that your crime would go unanswered?
Revenge, is it? Your vision is as narrow as your father's.
You'll want to talk. How wide a vision was your grab for
Skulk
power?
Skulk all you like. It makes no difference. Here you are! Power? No, you're smarter than that. This was never about power. It's always been about control. Did your father teach you nothing? The Order has grown complacent. I will find you. Hello, assassin! For centuries, we focused our attention on the trappings of power, the titles of nobility, the offices of church and state, caught in the very lie we crafted to shepherd the masses.
I'll kill you!
Do you think yourselves? I see you, assassin. You're not listening. Killing me won't stop anything. When our brother Templar see the old institutions crumble, they will adapt. They will retreat to the shadows, and we will at last be the secret masters we were meant to be. So come, kill me if you can. Unless you can miracle up a new king and halt the revolution in its tracks, it does not matter. You cannot hide from me, boy.
I can't find enough.
I have him now.
We'll have to take him together.
The darkness cannot protect you. Hello, assassin! Do you think I won't find you? I will find you. Jacques de Molay speaks through me. How can you hope to prevail? Where are you hiding, assassin? Or must we continue this pointless charade? Skulk all you like. It makes no difference. I grow tired of waiting. What is it you hope to accomplish here? Do you think yourself safe in your shadows? Come, assassin. Let's bring this to its inevitable conclusion. Or must we continue this pointless charade? Skulk all you like. It makes no difference. Do you think I won't find you? Jacques de Molay speaks through me. How can you hope to prevail? Do you think yourselves safe in your shadows? Come, assassin! Let's bring this to its inevitable conclusion. I grow tired of waiting. I commend you for making it this far, but there is no victory for you.
I can't find an opening!
We'll have to take him together.
I will fight. You cannot hide from me, boy. I grow tired of waiting. Where are you hiding, assassin? The darkness cannot protect you. You're trying my patience. I grow tired of waiting. You cannot hide from me, boy. I commend you for making it this far.
I can't find an opening!
We'll have to take him together.
Darkness cannot protect you. What is it you hope to accomplish here? Do you think yourself safe in your shadows? Do you think I won't find you? You cannot hide from me. Skulk all you like. It makes no difference. What is it you hope to accomplish here? You cannot hide from me. I will find you. Come on.
He's getting away.
Wait, I'm almost free.
I can take him.
No, you can't. Not alone. Wait for me.
I'm sorry.
Elise! Oh.
Bravo. You've slain the villain. That is how you've cast this little morality play in your mind, isn't it? I'm not really here. I'm not really there either. At the moment, I'm bleeding out in the floor of the temple. But it seems the Father of Understanding has seen fit to give us this time to talk. Ah, a particular favorite of mine. I did not understand the visions that haunted my mind, you see. Great towers of gold, cities shining white as silver. I thought I was going mad. And I found this place. Dr. Mollet's vault. Through his writings, I understood.
Understood what?
Somehow, through the centuries, I was connected to Grand Master de Mollet. And had I been chosen to purge the order of decadence and corruption that had set in like rot, and to wash the world clean, and restore to the truth the Father of Understanding intended.
That seems to have gone over well.
Prophets are seldom appreciated in their own time. Exiled at the basement forced me to reevaluate my strategy. Find new avenues for the realization of my purpose.
No matter the cost.
New order never comes without destruction of the old. And if men are made to fear untrammeled liberty, so much the better. A brief taste of chaos will remind them why they crave obedience. Years we part ways here. Think on this. The march of progress is slow, but it is inevitable as a glacier. All you've accomplished is to delay the inevitable. One death cannot stop the tide. Perhaps it'll not be my hand that shepherds mankind back to its proper place, but it will be someone's. Think on this when you remember her.